take control of your mind. Stay aware. Hello everyone and welcome to SV Talk series Mindset is Everything. And today I'm going to share with you a very important principle, and let me tell you, principles are universal. They never change. Let me take an example to make it very easy to understand for you. We all know that a computer has a CPU, keyboard, and then मान लीजिए कि हमने उसे कनेक्ट कर दिया है एक प्रिंटर से. सो द कीबोर्ड हियर इज द इनपुट प्रोवाइडर. वॉट एवर वी टाइप थ्रू द कीबोर्ड दैट कम्स टू द स्क्रीन, एंड व्हेन वी गिव कमांड देन वी गेट द सेम थिंग ऑन द प्रिंटर. सिमिलरली वी हैव फाइव सेंसेस विच आर द इनपुट, एंड द सबकॉन्शियस माइंड इज अ सीपीयू. And whatever command we give through the senses, that goes into the CPU, that is a subconscious mind, and then comes the results, that is the reality of our life, the output. So whatever command we give through our senses, that comes as the output, the printout of our life. Let us say you write, I am unlucky, मेरी तो किस्मत ही खराब है. Now think, जब कमांड ये है तो आउटपुट क्या आएगा? वही जो लिखा, यानी किस्मत खराब है. We keep on repeating, हमारा बच्चा तो बहुत शाई है, हमारे हस्बैंड तो बस क्या ही बोले, हमारी वाइफ, oh my god. So what you are repeating, that is what you are getting on the screen. That is the output of your life. So basically, whatever you are speaking continuously, that is coming as an output in your life. But 90% से भी ज़्यादा लोगों को एक गलत फहमी है कि जो हो रहा है वो बोल रहे हैं. But it is not the case. The case is what you are speaking, that is happening. That keeps on happening because you are repeating the same thing again and again. So the printout is going to give you the same output every time you give the same command. Now if you put a whitener on what you have written, meri to kismat hi kharab hai, you put a whitener on that, but then you have connected it on one printout, but then if you give again the command to the printer, what will come as output? It will again remain the same. That is, I am unlucky, meri to kismat hi kharab hai. So you are again going to get the same result, same output. Isliye if you want to change your output, if you want to change your results, you need to change the input. Means if you want a different fruit, you need to change the root. So you need to work on the root. रूट्स में जाके काम करना पड़ेगा, एंड देन ओनली द बिलीव्स इन द सबकॉन्शियस माइंड आर गोइंग टू चेंज, एंड देन स्लोली एंड ग्रेजुअली द रिजल्ट्स विल चेंज, द आउटपुट विल चेंज. आउटपुट ऑफ व्हाट? आउटपुट ऑफ योर लाइफ. सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू नाउ इज टू टेक नोटिस ऑफ योर थॉट्स, बिकॉज थॉट्स आर द सीड फॉर आवर माइंड. We need to focus, we need to be aware of what seeds we are putting into our mind, and then we need to nurture them, we need to fertilize them by repeating again and again, so that the subconscious mind accepts that thought and works on it, and the output of our life also changes. So watch your thoughts, be aware, and to start with, what you can do is put alarm in your phone for every hour. And as the alarm rings, what you have to do is, you have to just get aware what you were thinking at that time and note it down. And if you do it for next 7 days, you will understand what thoughts you have, whether you have more positive or you have more negative. And depending on that only, you can realize, you will actually realize whatever situations you are having in your life currently, why you have so. So do this exercise for a week, and being aware of your thought will create wonders for you. And I will see you in the next video again with another वेरी सिंपल एंड अंडरस्टैंडेबल आइडिया टू वर्क ऑन आवर सबकॉन्शियस माइंड. टिल देन स्टे होम, स्टे सेफ एंड मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंटली लव योरसेल्फ. बाय बाय.